And 1 mile, they're in the gate. And they're off. Fast start for Watch Pat, who comes up the near side for Chris Amy, and Ashurst follows Watch Pat as they come toward this main track. 16 gauges third, highest grade, broke sharp. Highest grade now being rated kindly from fourth. Jesse Campbell and Scooter Roach leads Tacman and I'm a Good Guy onto this main track. Watch Pat. The Minnesota Brett is the leader through an opening quarter in 24 and 2. Watch Pat in front by a couple of lengths. Jose Ferrer has Ashurst close up with 5 furlongs to go. 16 gauge. Scooter Roach is fourth. Highest grade Tacman. I'm a Good Guy trails. It's 9 lengths from leader to last. And in front, Watch Pat. Watch Pat continues to shoulder the load with 4 furlongs to go. Half mile on the straightaway for Watch Pat, 48 and 2. Going into the far turn, Watch Pat flanked by 16 gauge. On the outside, Scooter Roach now grabs third. Ashurst is under pressure with under 3 furlongs remaining. Highest grade, Tacman is being driven on the far outside. I'm a Good Guy is ground saving. Here's the quarter pole. Watch Pat's made every yard. Now the Pro-Kush crop is out on 16 gauge as they turn for home, and Scooter Roach really needs to pick up. Scooter Roach is under pressure and passed by Tacman. Highest grade is fifth, down toward the final furlong. Watch Pat in the clutches of 16 gauge, who strikes the top for Nick Mesa. Past the 16th, Tacman is staying on the outside. I'm a Good Guy, then Scooter Roach. 16 gauge to score, 16 gauge to win it from Tacman. I'm a Good Guy third. Watch Pat held Scooter Roach for